What's up, guys? It's Moose here, bringing you guys another video. Today, I wanted to talk about the snipers that were leaked for Black Ops 3. Now, I have made two videos before this, one on the assault rifles and also one on the submachine gun, so I'll put those links on the screen right now. But today, we'll be talking about the snipers. There were six snipers in total that were kind of leaked, so let's get right into them here. The first one is the Ballista, which you guys should remember from Black Ops 2. It kind of does make sense if it comes back since it was from Black Ops 2, but I don't know if they would put the exact same sniper rifle in the next game. The next one is the SRS. This one looks a little bit different. As you can see in the picture I have, it does have a silencer on it. That's how a lot of the pictures showed it. I don't know if it's going to be one of those guns with a built-in silencer on it, but what this gun kind of reminds me of is the RSAS, I believe it was called, from Modern Warfare 3. And the next one is the AX. That's all it says, just AX. Now this gun actually looks really, really neat. I don't know how to explain it. I just really like how it looks. All snipers look pretty cool to me. I could really see it in a futuristic game like Black Ops 3. The next one is the XLR Evo. Every picture that I found of this XLR really made it look really sleek and kind of like a special ops sniper, which makes me kind of excited for it. I don't really know how they're going to put that into the game. Just another sniper in Call of Duty. Looks like it's a single shot sniper. Should be pretty fun to use. Alright, next there is the M98B, but this one kind of just looks like a more sleek, a newer, kind of reminds me of like an army or like a special ops gun, just like the other one, but it's kind of just like a different variant of the final gun. And the last one here, this one I'm actually kind of excited for. I couldn't find very good pictures of it, but it's called the M40B or the M40B, and it kind of reminds me of the M4A1. I'm sure it's just a new, different variant of it or something like that. It's obviously a bolt action sniper, which everyone loves for quickscoping and everything like that. If this or something like this sniper does come for Black Ops 3, I'm sure this will be the sniper that everyone uses. So if you guys really do enjoy sniping in Call of Duty, I hope this video kind of made you a little bit excited for Black Ops 3 and what Black Ops 3 could hold. I do want to say that none of these guns are 100% confirmed. This was just a leaked list of guns that could be in Black Ops 3, so don't take any of these as 100% confirmed. These are all just guesses, something for us to look forward to. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please click that like button down below, sub if you guys have not already, and I will see you guys later.